What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be checking out some more auto with Himawari. Now, judging by the thumbnail artwork on this one, I expect it to be a little bit slower than a lot of her other ones, maybe a more touching song similar to Gira Gira or World Continuation from One Piece Film Red. I don't expect it to be all uppity and chaotic and, you know, high energy. It just doesn't seem like it's going to be that way going by the artwork. So we're not going to waste any time and we're going to dive right on in. Okay. All right, so it is being a little bit slower. Okay, so it is, like I was originally thinking, it is a little bit slower paced and, you know, not high energy, but it is giving off a good joyful feeling for the most part, the vibe from it. I was kind of thinking maybe it's a more touching, all on the verge of maybe a sadder song, but that's not what I'm getting out of this so far. To me, it seems like, you know, sunshines and rainbows kind of vibe to it. Yeah, the lyrics to this are a lot more joyful than I was expecting. Maybe it'll build to something, who knows? Very well could. The lyrics are leading to me to believe it might drop down a little bit. Oh, a lot more energy. It built up and then just kind of exploded there with the good feeling vibes. There's more energy than I was expecting in this one. Yeah, I was not expecting it to be this bright and joyful. Best way I can describe the song so far is bright and joyful. Okay, so I was definitely wrong on it being along the lines of touching, but it is a very beautiful song. It's definitely one of those good feeling vibes that you'd want to just kind of listen to when you're just kind of hanging out and you don't really want to do anything and just want to relaxed. That's kind of what I'm getting out of this. All right, it's slowing down a little bit more. I like it. Oh, and back up to the drop. This is a very, very beautiful song. And I kind of hope that she does some more songs like this in the future because it's kind of staying to one theme. It's not breaking down into multiple different genres or anything. It's just kind of staying to one tone for the most part. It's definitely a lot more high energy than I was expecting. It's not like World Continuation. Oh, and just as I said, it's sticking to one theme. It changes just slightly. That wasn't a big change, but it did change for about 5 to 10 seconds there, and it was a very minor change. To me, it kind of almost seems like she's telling a story about a close friend from her school life or something. And because that's something that can relate to everybody. Everyone has that close friend that they can rely on for everything and just brings them up for the most part. Maybe it doesn't relate to everybody because not everybody gets that kind of experience and no one has the same experience, but that's it. It's coming off like she's telling a story of an experience of hers. It might be, I guess you could probably say this is a touching song in a different way than I was expecting, but it is touching and a very, very beautiful song. I am enjoying the heck out of this. The tone is so different from what I was expecting, but I absolutely love this song. And hopefully there's more like this one in the future. Wasn't trying to stop it so much, but you know, gotta do what I have to with copyright. God, that was a really, really good song. And I loved the artwork from this video. It was absolutely fantastic. All right, that's going to do it for this video. Don't forget to hit that like button and hit the subscribe button and leave a comment down below if you got something else for me to react to. I'll catch you in the next video.